He was a scientist at NASA, living a life that was plain. But he got tired of the same old and wanted to break free from the chains. He was a scientist.